My name is Pisa Tinoisamoa, a linebacker from the University of Hawaii.
Ball is given to Kincaid. He's hit by Tinoisamoa.
Pisa Tinoisamoa again.
During the summer, this is my crib. During the summer, a lot of guys like to get big, like to build up the chest, so we go to the bench press. Right up here. As you see, we got a couple guys working out. Bench press help build up, but the most important thing about the bench press is put a lot of weights on.
Come on!
And usually you got the volleyball team, the girls soccer team, they're all right there. So you can lift your weights on and enjoy a beautiful sight as well. This is where we do our power cleans, our snatches, but this helps build the speed and quickness. As you can see, we got some volleyball players, some basketball players. It's real important to a lot of the sports, especially in football. This is our man right here, Fred, right here. Fred, what's up? You can say hi to the camera.
Hi, camera. How's it going?
That's our main man. He works in the weight room right here. He helps us out a lot. I mean, as you can tell by this guy, I mean, this is what we all strive for. This is what we all want to look like right here. Liam McFarlane right here. Look at him. You can see his form.
He's got beautiful form. This is how you work out. That's the proper way to squat.
Great.
You see the nice form, how she goes. 90 degrees parallel to the ground right there. The bend, that slight bend at the knees. That's how you want to work it right there.
Okay.
Now build up the great figure right there.
Thank you.
No problem. Let's go check it here. This Coach Lumpkin right here. He's always working in and out over here.
What's up, Coach?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, can you bring the camera, say hi to you, show him how you work out hard every day. And not only does he work out, but he reads the Bible with them every day, religiously. This guy, I mean, he believes
in the word in there.
The word. That's most important. That's what helps him at his old ripe age, you know, still hit this stair climber right here. As you can tell, the reading's limited. You got some swimming magazines, Sports Illustrated, and fitness magazine. But see, you gotta check this out. You see her? She really likes me. She got my name right here and the number, so that's important. You gotta have one of these. You gotta have one of these when you're working down in the gym. Let's go check this out.
Hey! What's up, Boos?
We got Louis Funa, Lanoy Carras, starting D lineman right here. Look at them, they don't mess around. They hit all the weights. And this, I stay away from that. Coaches ask me about it, I just tell them, hey, I don't know. Oh, Lanui, man. Come on, man. One of the most underrated DN in the nation right here. This guy is the main man right here.
Play action. Rolling to his right and it's intercepted. Picked off by Lanui Correa. And Correa breaks tackle, still on his feet. Correa finally is corralled down from behind by receiver David Shabaglian.
Lanui, come on, man. Tell us about this year, man. What do you expect this year?
So I expect our defense to be better than last year. I mean, we had a lot of turnovers and picks or whatever, takeaways. But we just got to step it up a little bit. We lost some key guys.
All right, and we'll go over to my section right here. This is where I like to work out. Dumbbell section. As you can tell, we got a lot of weights. We got weights for everyone. I usually stay up over here to the light section. I don't really lift the weights, I just mess around with them. This is my favorite workout right here. I grab the dumbbell and I just do some side bends, you know. A lot of guys, you know, they make fun of me, I do it, but I mean, during the summertime, you gotta have these, you know, the love handles shape up. It's important, it's vital. I mean, you can't have it all busting out. Like, that right there is quarterback. That's 80 pounds on the dumbbell each. Usually quarterbacks don't do that, but he's not really, you know, your average quarterback. Look at him. I mean, he's got the Superman shirt on. I mean, see, I mean, this guy's no joke right here. Hey, Wimpy.
Yeah.
Tell us why you're doing the such heavy weight. I mean, you're in nice form. You got the Superman shirt. I mean, how do you do it, man?
He's a meaty guy like you at the goal line. Fourth and goal. You gotta go right through. Oh.
To take off, and Dolman is stopped and fumbles it. And Brandon Dolman is shaken up. Oh, what a hit by Tinoisamoa.
Fourth and goal. You heard it, but I mean, all those legs still don't think we'll get over the top. I mean, I might have to slam out real quick.
May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
My home for the summer. Now I gotta go back. Gotta work out. Thank you guys for coming, checking out the place, and you know what we're like at UH. You ain't gotta go home though, but you gotta get out of here. Bye. Now it's time to go. Get out. Peace.